710 ESPN Seattle presents
The Calabro Show Warm-Up, powered by the law offices of Heidi Hunt.
Welcome, everybody, to the warm-up. Kevin Calabro, the go-to guy, Jim Moore, here on 710 ESPN Seattle. A whole lot of playoff baseball. We're going to be preempted tonight at 5 o'clock playoff baseball. Doug Fister pitching for Detroit. They are down 2-0 to the Texas Rangers. Indy Chavez batting ninth in the lineup for the Rangers, Jim. You think he could bat cleanup for the Mariners?
Oh, without question.
No.
Yeah, well, why not?
I think everybody else in the lineup probably could.
Well, I don't know. Would you rather have Indy Chavez or Miguel Olivo as your cleanup hitter?
That's a dang good question. I'd probably rather have a guy and put it in play a few times.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, we're just kind of rolling that around a little bit. John Olerud's going to join us this afternoon here on 710 ESPN Seattle. What else have we got going on today? Brandon Browner is going to be with us. He is a press corner for the Seahawks, whose defense is just, I tell you what, the defense is fun to watch. Defense bailed him out so many times in New York over the weekend to secure the win.
Well, yeah, and he had that 94-yard
yeah.
interception return that sealed the game. I mean, didn't you think that Eli Manning was going to find a way to get the Giants
sure
in the
did.
End zone?
Sure
it was
going to
be one of those games where we talked about it and went, man, that was a nice effort by the Seahawks. You know, they came this close. And instead, Browner turned it into a victory. I mean, it was pretty cool.
The Giants stalled twice previous to that down in the red zone in the fourth quarter play. The Hawks, as poorly sometimes as they played, big win. Is there a quarterbacking controversy now for the Seahawks?
Wouldn't think so, although, did you get that email I sent you? I don't know, did you see that one, Jess?
I don't read your emails anymore.
Seattle Times, well, you read the ones about golf.
Oh, I do.
Yeah.
Invitations to golf, I read.
But I thought it was interesting, the Seattle Times poll, 50.1% to 49.9% the fans want Tavares Jackson to be the starting quarterback over Charlie Whitehurst.
Wow.
Separated by probably one or two votes, and there were 3,500 fans who took part in the poll.
Why should a guy lose his job because of injury would be my first question. And did Charlie overwhelm the public that much in crunch time in the fourth quarter of play?
I don't think so. Plus, I don't think Jackson played poorly enough for Charlie to inch his way in there.
So. I thought he played extremely well in the first half, albeit that interception with about 50 seconds left in the first half. Oh, that one hurt. That set up a Giants touchdown as they went to the locker room. All right, we'll talk more about that today, beginning at 3:00.